That. That's what we're all here to talk about. But the fact is, in your testimony, you talk about the actions of the administration making clear and rightfully identifying Russia as a danger to our country. And yet, the president tweets out his opinion that the problem with Russia is Bob Mueller and the investigation. I think those two are in conflict, and it's hard for me to understand how we can have a Secretary of State who is able to go to Russia and come to Congress and talk about the challenges and the threats that Russia faces to our democracy when we have this conflicting position from the President of the United States, who you would work for. And let me just say, you talked about the actions that have been taken by this administration, but the fact is, the sanctions that were passed overwhelmingly in the House and Senate that had bipartisan support have not been fully implemented by this administration. So we have mandatory sanctions related to Russian crude oil products that hasn't been implemented. We have sanctions with respect to Russia and other foreign financial institutions not implemented. Sanctions with respect transactions with foreign sanction evaders and serious human rights abusers in the Russian Federation, not implemented yet. I could go on, but as the Secretary of State, will you argue that we need to go ahead and implement the rest of these sanctions in a way that holds Russia accountable for its interference?
Yes, ma'am, every day. And if I may take just a moment.
Please.
So there's still more work to be done on CATSA. There's more work to be done on other sanctions provisions as well. I readily concede that Vladimir Putin has not yet received the message sufficiently, and we need to continue to work at that. But it hasn't just been sanctions. The largest expulsion of 60 folks was from this administration. This administration announced a nuclear posture review that has put Russia on notice that we're going to recapitalize our deterrent force in Syria. Now, a handful of weeks ago, the Russians met their match, and a couple hundred Russians were killed. The list of actions that this administration has taken, I'm happy to walk through each of them, but I don't want to take up much more time.
And I appreciate that.
The list is pretty long, ma'am.
And I-